See again a sonic child. See the vivacity, see the energy level, see the smile. See the eyes. They are penetrating. Very interesting. Now we'll start with world of facts. It's very important to understand in the soric phase, children are very quick to grasp what is being taught. So whatever is being taught, they pick it up very fast. They learn it, they remember it, and they use it in the practice. So that is the beauty of soric phase. Their concentration level is very high. Moral values are very high. You know, they have tremendous concentration. So if they sit down, they will finish the homework in 15 minutes. When it goes to the psychotic phase, they will take hours to do it. Their moral values are very high. That means if they have done something wrong, they have a courage to admit. They have the courage to say that, yes, I have done this. There is something which has gone wrong because of me. Moral values are very high. Reaction to success and failure is quite positive. Everybody succeeds, everybody fails. It's a phase. But reaction to success and failure is positive. So suppose if they succeed, they would like to repeat it. If they fail, they learn from it, learn the lessons, they get positivity and they are open to repeat it again. They have no hesitation in repeating and learning from the mistakes. This soric child is born much more healthy, positive, constructive than any other phase. Suppose if the child comes up with some even skin eruptions, so when the child is born, child may not be completely healthy. But the children who are in the soric phase, they are very healthy, very positive, very constructive than any other phase. What is the beauty of these children? These children are born to healthy parents. It's very, very important that the parents have to be healthy so that the child is healthy. If you see a soric child, it's out of a love, out of a wonderful husband-wife relationship, this child is born. You see, this child will be so positive, so giggly. And if this child is sleeping, you'll feel he's sleeping like a Buddha, absolutely in meditation. And these children who are in soric phase, they are very close to health. So even in the sleep, they give a smile. They give a wonderful smile. Soric children are moved easily with tears, anger or any other emotions. But what is there? There is a genuine cause. If somebody is hurt, the tear comes in their eyes. In soric phase, if somebody dies, you feel the pain. You feel the relationship gone, broken. That is soric. Okay? There is a genuine cause of these emotions. But psychotic will cry with lot of obstinacy, lot of wanting. If the child doesn't get anything, he'll roll on the floor. He'll make sure temper tantrums in the mall. That is typical psychotic expression. So after understanding the world of facts, world of sensitivity, world of creativity, we go to the next world, the world of intellect. They have a clear and very acute perceptions. So whatever is happening, they are able to see it very clearly. There is no mistake in their perception. the clairvoyance is very, very high. And now if you see the question which was asked, which remedy? So now immediately if you go to clairvoyant remedies, you'll find tuberculinum, phosphorus, medurinum. All these remedies are very highly expressive in this particular symptom. And in because of that, what happens? One is able to come closer to a remedy much faster. Now, psoric person has got typical curiosity. They love nature. So if you get a patient who is a lover of nature, you must always think of that the patient is still in the psoric phase. Patient says, I go to the mountains, I enjoy, I go to the river, I play sports, I meet people, I do different activities. Then you can be sure your prognosis is that you will be able to help this patient with the right homeopathic medicine. Okay. They have always desired to learn something more. We get lot of patients. You know, I remember of a very nice gentleman. He was the highest awardee winner in Indian literature. He was one of the best writers. When he would come to clinic, at the age of 91, he would be driving the car. Just imagine, in India it is not usual. It is one of the most exceptional, unusual experience. At the age of 91, he would drive the car, okay, and he would come. And now you will be able to, if I give you some more details, you will be able to understand. He would sit down on the floor with a little child and play games. If his adolescence, he will talk about the love stories, his writings with young people. And when it comes to adults, he will talk, adults or old age, he will talk about philosophy. He will talk about different spiritual aspect. He would talk about the God. Okay. So depending upon the stage of or age of people he would meet, he would change the topic. So this is typical psoric expression. We go to scholastic performance. As I said, these are the people even at the age of 60, 70, they take admission for a post-graduation. At the age of 70, they take admission for new learning. These are all psoric people. They always perform well. Okay. They are academically very strong. They are quick learners. Some of them, we have seen, some of them ask for double promotions. Recently, we came across a girl who is 12 years old. She is appearing for the final year BA exam. 12-year-old girl. Usually one can appear for BA, that is Bachelor of Arts, at the age of 20. But this girl is so intelligent. She has completed all the science, or all the subjects. Sorry, she has completed all the subjects. And she has taken number of times double promotions. This is typical psoric response. During the sickness, these children throw up a very peculiar characteristic symptoms. In fact, they throw out the nucleus of the remedy core of the constitution, core of the acute remedy. And if you are able to perceive this core, and if you give the right medicine, the child will remain healthy throughout his life, or even the adult, if you are able to understand. So since the susceptibility and sensitivity is very high, remedy with high or higher potency is required to combat the acuteness or the virulence of the disease. See, understand. So in the psoric phase, if you get the patient, you think of giving a higher potency and infrequent repetitions, means you will give one or two doses so that the patient recovers.